Karolina.
The butcher's daughter. I want you to sneak the jewelry into Karolina's trunk along with this letter.
There you are, you sir. Now you'll see how a butcher protects his daughter's honor.
Have his balls on a platter!